part of what this group worked very hard on was the last two songs, because our last concert was October 30th, and there actually haven't been a lot of school days between October 30th and now, because 2 weeks in November, we only saw the students 2 days on Monday and Tuesday, which means I only saw the choir students 1 day that week. So 2 of the weeks in November, I just saw the choir students one. So the number of days to get ready for this concert is far less, and I wanted them to sound really good on Carol of the Bells and on the Alma Mater, and that's four-part music, and so they actually worked pretty hard on that. The guys were going to do a number of them. You just didn't feel quite up to performance standards yet, so we're going to let them feature, starting with the women's choir, of course, and then join together on the